Your product short description is the content element. Bring that onto your product page. Let's add elements, and under product, we look at content. Click, hold, and drag. Drop it where you need it to go, and this will draw the information from your product. You can select the source, typography you can set up, as well as color, and your regular styling options.